Hi, I'm Dr. Chandan, consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist at Vithyada Hair and Skin Clinic, Bangalore. So today, let's talk about skin boosters. When it comes to skincare, there are three main components that we use, which is a cleanser, a moisturizer, and a sunscreen. So what essentially is a skin booster? It's nothing but a deep level of moisturization that is done with the help of injectable hyaluronic acid. So coming to the benefits of a skin booster. A skin booster can help in improving elasticity of your skin, increasing the hydration. It also improves texture of the skin by improving and reducing your fine lines and wrinkles, and to a certain extent also helps to reduce pigmentation. So who can get a skin booster done? Anyone over the age of 20 to 25 years looking to improve your skin hydration and also the texture can go in for a skin booster, as it's a very simple procedure with very minimal downtime. So a common question that we get from our patients is a skin booster painful? But the procedure has minimal to no pain as it's done under a local anesthetic. So what you can expect after getting a skin booster treatment done is improved hydration and also improved texture, which lasts for about 9 to 12 months. So come into our clinic, get a personalized consultation for yourself and get that glowing skin.